Okay, so hey everybody. I just really discovered, I want to say the beginning part of January, that I can draw and draw realistically, right? So now, I have a new craft and I'm happy about it because I feel like now I'm where I'm supposed to be. I'm supposed to be drawing. So I'm gonna show you guys what I've done so far and tell me what you guys think of it. Start off with this, then I do the head with the head. And this was just an abstract work. Movement. I had movement going here, you guys. Then I started off, they challenged me to do this photo, and so I did it. This is the results of it. It makes me feel so nice. You're my water when I'm stuck in the desert. You're the talent all I take when my head hurts. You're the sunshine of my life. I just wanna see how beautiful you are. You know that I see it. I know you're a star. Where you go, I'll follow. No matter how far. If life is a movie, then you're the best part. This on the 26th. And I started working on that. I didn't have enough room. I said, no, let me try something different. So I went to the sketch pad. And now this is what I'm working on.